There's always security at the studio, so figure out how to get on set without attracting too much attention. They got costumes all over the place in there, right? If you throw one on, everyone will just think you're one of the staff. I'd go with a catering uniform personally. That would help you get onto the lot. Oh, I bet if you look like a technician, that'd get you even further. Hold on. What if you dressed up like you were in Masquerade Murder Party? Nobody would suspect a thing! Okay, there's a million sets on this lot, so we should find a film schedule. Apparently they call them call sheets around here. One of the actors should have a copy in their trailer. Thank you. the call sheet says this is the big masquerade murder scene. So everybody's gonna be in masks. It'll be tricky, but Cleo's in there somewhere, so just find out which one she is. And hey, don't be afraid to threaten these people thinking you're just acting. Partner, you think you could do me a favor? I forgot to get Mama a birthday present, and she goes nuts for the old-timey movie stuff. If you bring back something cool from the studio, I'll boost your cut of the bounty. But this stays between us, all right? I don't like stealing. I just got myself in some shit here.
Don't you think? I wouldn't know how to do my taxes legally if I tried. They make it so hard. Okay, how was that? Was the crying too much? Oh my God. All right, prank show person, you got me. Where are the hidden cameras, huh? This is going too far.
Nice work, partner. I'm gonna try and get a selfie with her before she really starts crying and shit.